The healthcare system was never very strong. And in places like this, there were hardly any staff working, and also the fourage of medicine was always quite under threat. However, due to this violence that has also hit this village, the little that they had, the little staff that there were, have also fled. So now there's no healthcare at all. That's the reason that we've picked this location to come and do a mobile clinic here today, so that we could bring some health staff, we could bring some medication. This means that teams go from the base locations and drive for like 2-3 hours to reach certain locations, because there's no public transport. People who live so far away from the main health center will never be able to come in time to have themselves or their children treated. And we now test for malaria, because that is one of the most prevalent diseases here.
Là, mon ami, il y a un petit peu de temps, 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 il y a un petit peu de tem